So Vishnu and Santosh and Nikhil at the EcoCreate lab in the Lahela building with the first prototype of the sub 10K ventilator. Please go ahead.
Hi guys, my name is Vishnu. I'm a mechanical engineer. So what we've put together here is we've used a BVM, or what's commonly known as a bag wall mask, or an ambu bag as it's called. It's a manual respirator. What I mean by that is this is used in case of emergencies to help a patient breathe better, right? Now this is a highly manual device, which the paramedic uses this, puts it onto the patient and makes him breathe artificially, right? The bag also has a provision for an oxygen inlet so that you can take care of the oxygen saturation in it. Now what we are trying to do is we are trying to automate the manual respiration part of it by using an arm that we've completely designed in-house. It's 3D printed. Right now, the entire print time takes under 12 to 14 hours, which means all of this is custom designed. It works off a stepper motor that's controlled by either an Arduino or a Raspberry Pi Zero. We'll make both code modules available open source, which means if you're using Arduino, it's code compatible with Arduino as well as the Raspberry Pi. Some of the parameters that we're trying to control as of now are tidal volume and tidal frequency. What I mean by tidal volume is the amount, the volume of air that the patient receives, and the tidal frequency is the number of times the patient gets breath, right? Which is if it's an older person, he'll get about 8 to 10 breaths per minute, whereas if it's a little more critical, then the entire machine can support up to 30 to 40 breaths per second, depending on your microprocessor's capacity, right? We're currently working on the electronics of it, so we'll be able to give the doctor or the operator a little more flexibility in terms of how he sets the entire setup for that particular patient. Apart from this, we're also trying to see if we can integrate a pressure sensor to sort of so automatically sense if the patient needs anything more, and that triggers off another sensor which gives out a buzzing sound, right? So we're working on a separate circuit apart from what we already have.
How many days will it take to get this thing done, the
In
electronics?
about next 3 to 4 days.
All right, cool.
Right, so I have
So this is a first prototype basically with the electronics. When it comes in, then we have a second prototype, and then probably third and fourth, and then the final ready to produce. So maybe 10 to 15 days time,
Yes.
and we'll then go for certification.
Yes.
All right.
Right.
All these will be open source.
Yes, open
Every
source.
design, every file, every vendor, every source will be open source. Yes. Go on, Santosh, please tell me.
Yeah, so as Vishnu had informed that this is a 3D printed, all of them were designed in-house by Vishnu. And so basic concept is that it's got an arm which is activated by the stepper motor. There's like a gear over here which sits on another, what do you call this, a gear again? Okay, so basically the stepper motor, using electronics, controls this arm, applies pressure on this particular BVM, and then
And this design is open source, right? You had picked it up from where?
No, so there are designs available out there, but I wasn't, when I downloaded some of them, I wasn't very happy with it, so I designed it in-house.
Nice.
It's all done from scratch.
Great, guys. So we will come back to you in maybe 4 days with a new phase. And this is something else that we have built as prototype, a UVC disinfectant on a chair trolley, just to give you an idea. We are still working on it. And I'll just give the thing to, I'll go there. So, hi guys, this is Nikhil, and there is one more guy, the main guys, Kalyan, who's the founder of Proto Village. He's in a small town, he's a villager, but he's the guy who's been driving us together. The 3D printer came from his village, and this whole location and all that is what I provided. And so, we've been able to hack through this, and now the intent is in the next 15 days, we should have something which can go for testing. Tally ho. Jai Hind. Good.